The reaction tonight from Kankakee County Democrats after a controversial photo was posted on its Twitter feed.
It's a second political smear this week, one on each side of the aisle, and the governor's telling people to take the high road. WGN's Sean Lewis is in Kankakee with more on today's story. Sean.
Notice both of these posts were put up on official party websites and accounts, but they were quickly taken down. But still, it underscores the tone of the direction political conversations are heading in these days.
Two social media posts from two different political parties. This is the latest, a post from the Kankakee County Democrats on its official page. What looks to be a red Ku Klux Klan hood with Make America Great Again across it. You can read what it says. What's the difference between a Klan hood and a MAGA hat? It goes on to say the Klan hood was made in America. That post was put up by the county chairman himself.
In a moment of weakness, I'll just put it like it is, that I decided to go low, and that was a mistake. So it won't happen again, I assure you of that.
And on Monday, a swift rebuke came for this post from the Illinois Republican County Chairman's Association, dubbing four Democratic congresswomen of color the Jihad Squad. Those congressional members, a recent target of President Trump. Both posts have since been taken down and were both denounced by leaders in both parties.
It's inflammatory. Why would they? Yeah, I don't know. Why would they do that?
Do either one of these posts belong on official websites?
No. They don't belong anywhere, in the garbage.
John, what do you think about how the political discourse is in this country right now?
It's pretty bad, and I am regretful that I added to that animosity. It's not helpful to our Democrats and certainly not helpful to anybody else.
Today, Governor J.B. Pritzker said the rhetoric is not a coincidence.
Look, I think we've got to bring civility back to our politics. I think that we've got to stand up against hate wherever it comes from. Unfortunately, we have an environment in the United States that's being fomented by the President of the United States. I would like to eliminate that. I think the only way to do that, of course, is to defeat him in the next election.
Leaders of both political parties, while denouncing what they're hearing right now, offered no plans really to keep their members from adding to the discourse in political conversations, at least for now. That's the latest here live in Kankakee. Sean Lewis, WGN News.